Just to say thank you to God for everything that you've done in your contribution here at St. Peter's, and that as you go on to whatever high school you go to, that God still walks with you, and that whatever you do at high school, it's not just learning about the subjects, but it's about learning yourself as a person. Because every single one of us here, no matter how old some of us are and how young some are, at the end of the day, you've all got great out here. It's about what you give from your heart. Kindness, love, forgiveness. Especially over these last few months, those are the important values that maybe humanity has actually learned to live by. It's not about how much dosh you've got, how big your car is, how flashy your house is, but at the end of the day, we work together as brothers and sisters, and we look after each other, and we care for one another. And whenever you do that, you bring a little bit of heaven down here into this place that we call Earth. And every single one of you has got something to contribute to that bringing of heaven to Earth on your journey of life. So I'll just give you a little blessing. Father, we thank you for the gift of these children and the contribution they've made to the life of this school. As they prepare to move on to high school, be with them, Lord, on their journey. Through the Holy Spirit, may they be blessed not just in learning about the world and their subjects, but also about learning about themselves as a person, so that they may grow and mature into the person you invite them to be. And may Almighty God bless you on the next part of your life's journey. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. And I really enjoyed the dance as well. And your memories, that was really cunning. I enjoyed that.